She told me all about her trip. And then we got dinner at a restaurant we hadn't been to in a long time. And by the end of the night, one thing had become clear.
It's not gonna happen, is it?
Sorry.
It's because of Barney.
What? No, Barney and I, things have just been so crazy lately. Everything in my life is unstable. I mean, you're one of the few things that I can count on. I really don't want to mess that up. We still have our deal, right? If we're both still single when we're 40.
Yeah, yeah. No, look, I'm sorry. I can't do that anymore. As long as the door is even a little bit open, I have this feeling that I'll just be waiting around to see if I win the lottery when you turn 40. I think you know how you feel about me now, and I don't think time's gonna change that. Just tell me. Do you love me?
No.
I'm sorry. We're great as friends. It's just, let's just forget I ever said anything. Bar, alone, now.
It's just a bump in the road. You guys are meant to be together. You can't give up. It can still happen.
No, Marshall.
What about the hot air balloon thing with the 10 dozen roses? And how's the sonnet coming, buddy?
Dude, you bet on the wrong horse. Let it go. Believe it or not, I'm happy about this. I can finally move on. This is a good thing. Really.
Hey, Robin.
Oh, hey. Hey, look, before I forget, here's Lily's hair dryer. I borrowed it like a million years ago.
Yeah, you can keep that. Hey, listen, Ted told me what happened with you guys, and he says that he's at peace with it.
Oh, really? That's good.
He's lying, Robin. He's trying to be strong, but it's killing him. And so, as his best friend, I have to say something that he loves you just way too much to say. You gotta move out.
You know. And all of the ghouls come out to play. And every demon wants his part.
I'd like to keep some things to myself. I'd like to keep my issues strong. It's always darkest before the dawn. And I've been a fool and I've been blind. I can never leave the past behind. I can see no way, I can see no way. I'm always dragging that horse around.
Here's the funny thing. In my own crazy way, I was kind of happy. For the first time in years, there was no little part of me clinging to the dream of being with Robin. Which meant, for the first time in years, the world was wide open. Because kids, when a door closes, well, you know the rest.